Good morning, everyone, and welcome to today's edition of Quarantine Interludes. Today's interlude is For All the Faithful Women. This hymn was written to honor the 10th anniversary of the ordination of the first woman to the American Lutheran Church. It's a celebration of many biblical women, including Mary, Martha, Mary Magdalene, and others. The text was written by Herman Strumpfli in 1975, and the music is derived from a Finnish folk melody. For all the faithful women who served in days of old, to you shall thanks be given, to all their story told. They stirred with strength and gladness in tasks your wisdom gave. To you their lives bore witness, proclaimed your power to save.
Thank you.
Faithful Women. And just a quick note that the use of this hymn is indeed authorized by a licensing arrangement. Thank you so much for being with me here today. Please continue to check carmontpress.org for the full schedule of events that your church has going in the coming days. Thank you so much for being with me, and I will see you once again next time at the same time, right here on Quarantine Interludes.